Greg, you've been dropped back to four. You got a reprieve. 63.878 plus four for Greg Olson, not plus six. David Escalante came in with a 75.411 in our road tire class, so no help for him on his third run. Again, 75.411 clean for David Escalante, but no help there. He's still sitting in 15th spot in road tire. Right behind that, Lee Piccone comes in with a 63.715, just barely trailing Mike Lane for second place in BSP. Again, 63.715. Good for second spot in BSP for Lee Piccone. Friday finishes with a DNF on his third run, so no help there. Again, DNF for Jason Friday on his third run in road tire class. Currently sitting in 21st spot for Jason. And Graham Morton comes in with a 78.461. He picked up about half a second in STS again, 78.461. Good for 8th spot in STS for Graham Morton on his third run. And we got Gabe Dunn doing a spin at the finish. It looks like he kept it clean. Very, very graceful there, Gabe. 71.405 with a flaring spin at the finish in STS, 71.405. He moves up to two spots into fourth place in STS with that runner. Very artistic, Gabe. Behind Gabe, Kevin Brink comes in with a 71.108. Nice run for him in STF against 71-108. Clean run for Kevin Brink on his third.